everybody, it's Colton here with Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas. Today with me, I have my new boarding train. This is Rollo. He's a one-year-old poodle German Shepherd mix. His raw bottom tool is saying that she just wants him to socialize more. He wants to just a better recall, and he also has to pull on the leash. His mom didn't say that he doesn't have any previous training, so let's see what he can do. Rollo, can you come? Come, 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 come. Oh, finally, go, 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 go. Rollo, can you sit? Sit, good boy, you're good.
What about down?
Down, good boy, loud, good boy, you're good.
Come to the roll, come to the roll.
Good. Go there. I'm gonna go there.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Good boy. All right, not too bad. He definitely needs some work. That's okay, we'll give him something in the next 15 days, so keep up this progress. And all the pups we have here at Bulletproof Dog Training in San Antonio, Texas.
Victoria. This is my dog, Rollo. I brought him to this training because he's a very attached dog to me. And whenever I would take him out in public, I had trouble kind of keeping him managed whenever other people and other dogs were around. So after bringing him to this training and seeing all of the different commands that he's learned, he's been able to listen more effectively. And I can trust that he won't be taking off to go and get other dogs. I've really appreciated my trainer Colton being able to tell me how to better manage my dog and give the commands. I definitely recommend coming to this training, Bulletproof Training, because the communication has been really effective and it's brought me a lot of peace of mind knowing that the progress